listening, and join us next time for another edition of Catholic Connection.